little picture, and the lesson was, it's called Build Your House on a Rock. And it was just one of those little, this Jesus lessons, you know what I'm talking about? Like, don't build your house in the mud. Don't build your house in the sand. Like, build your house on a rock. So I grew up to be a big happy gay. And when lockdown started, and I stayed home for the first time in my adult life, I remember being out in my garden one day with my wife. This is so fucking wholesome, I'm sorry. With my wife and my kids. And I was like, I did it. I built my house on a rock.